Well, it's not just the message, a message as such, because it's a whole, of life meaning, and the power of love is everything.
It's just that they learn from all that the elders give around, tell them and that. And help out when they can. And enjoy the company in the country.
They've learnt a lot, you know, doing this kind of stuff. And I thought they've been pretty good. They're respectful of the elders, you know, so... And that's what I like about these camps, because they show respect.
Well, culture of respect, but you know, respecting yourself, respecting your elders, respecting your culture, mutual respect basically, so not about respecting people that disrespect you, but a mutual respect, so respect where respect is due, respecting your environment, respecting pretty much everything, you know, yourself, everyone around you.
Well, we just got to get them around the table, to get them around their respective areas of interest, and hopefully that from here that they'll go home and that they will test out the little things that of respect.
Yeah, I like it here, and I like the youth, you know, the young fellas, the young ones, you know. They come up, I didn't know them at first, you know, but after a while they said, oh, I'll call them uncle, which is, that's showing respect, really good respect, you know.
I'm really proud of the Ceduna Youth because they've carried themselves really well right through the camp. They've been very responsible and friendly, and contributing to the camp in a great way, and